What's up, people? I'm Zog, and welcome back to Ark Survival Evolved. Now, Glitch did get a new paint job. Glitch got a new paint job, just a little bit. I changed out the purpley, what is it called? Navy blue color, and added some white tips. But it's, I don't know. I like the way he looks a lot more now. That's pretty much what he's going to stay with for a while. But we're on our way to find one of these really, really big new flying dinosaurs. I forget what they're called at the moment. Something coatless or something quadlicotus or something like that. But they're supposed to be enormous. And from what it says on the dossier, it says that they like the high perches. That they're apparently found at the highest peaks in the game. So we're heading up here now to go see if we can find one of these guys, because we certainly want to tame one. We want to get that done, and it's getting nighttime. Well, is it getting nighttime or is it getting daytime? I think it's getting nighttime. Nope, it's nighttime. That's the sun, actually, in case you can't tell. But yeah, we're going to be flying around here a little bit, see if we can't find one of these guys. Because naturally, we want to tame one. We want to get one of these guys tamed. It would have been really, really cool if it was right by my base, but it's not. Anyway, so I'm going to go over here to this little volcano thing. I think this would make the perfect little nest. The same place we actually tamed the guy we're flying on now. So we're going to go over in this direction. And once I find one of these guys, I will be right back with you. Alright, peeps. So I've been looking around a little bit. And I had to watch a video. I had to. But you know what? It actually turned out to be a pretty good thing. Why? Because I learned something very, very important. You can't really tame this guy if you don't have a friend. So what we're doing is actually, it's about time, personally, that's what I think. You see Sir Lucian there, he's now in Havoc. That is the tribe name. That's going to be the tribe name we're going to be in here in just a little while. We're going to go out with Sir Lucian, who, by the way, is the server owner. He maintains it. He's the admin guy. He's the head honcho. But we're going to be heading out with him, and we're going to help him get one. Now, we will eventually get our own. That will be a thing we do, because we really, really want one. And, but right now, I'm not of the level to make the platform saddle. So having one at the base right now is not strictly important, but we do want to let you guys see it and check it out. So we're going to be heading out with Sir Lucian here in a little while. We're going to help him get one, and I think it'll be pretty cool. So hang tight, let me go meet up with him, and I'll see you guys back in just a little bit. What's up, Sir Lucian?
What's up, Zog? Nice war paint you got going there.
Yeah, that's really cool, isn't it? I like it.
That's different. I saw your other videos. I didn't see that one yet. So.
Yeah. Well, this one, actually, I just showed this off. Like, this was done after that video, so I was like, meh. All right.
Cool. Yeah, that Alpha Raptor is right up on the north there. You can actually, he's getting closer to us, in fact.
Oh, let's get back on bird.
Yeah, stay safe.
Oh, I see him. There he is.
Yeah. Oh, and right now we're not in the same tribe, so we want to be careful. You want me just to attack him? That way you don't get him. None of my guys go after you.
He's only level 17. Yeah, it's going to have to be one of us. Or yeah.
I've got the five wolves, so I'm hoping that's pretty much all I'm going to
do. You should be okay. Yeah, I mean, you can go ahead and take him. We'll spectate. We'll shoutcast.
Here we go. Oh, it's going to be a little dark for you guys who are watching, but we're going to pull the rifle out and see how this goes.
You know about the Gamma Command, right? Bam. Shots fired. Well, one shot fired.
If he's going to stay over there, that's fine by me.
Yeah, right? It seems like he's taking a long time to kill whatever the heck he's attacking right now. What are you guys like? They're just like lingering there. I don't know what they're doing. There.
And a Dillo comes after me.
Did you shoot the Dillo?
No, he was just standing there in front of me.
Oh.
So, of course, I can't see.
Yeah, I was about to go pick him up and just kill him that way, but your wolves got him.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Try this again.
Oh, there's a couple more. Oh, he's coming. Watch out. Got one of the billows.
All right, guys. Get him, get him, get him.
Oh, this guy's like super. He's a level 97 dillo.
Man, they're hitting him, but they got him.
You got him. They're down.
It's all about mate boost.
Down. Oh, you got a dillo here.
Coming after me.
Oh. Oh, fly. Woo. That was close.
Passive.
No, you're good. I just tried to pick him up. Didn't work. Anyway.
All right. Well, there was some action that we didn't even plan. So I hear today a little old update dropped. What'd you hear?
I heard something similar. Something about a flying thing with things on it. Maybe.
Well, so that means we definitely have to get one.
Oh, yeah.
Raptor
totally.
Up behind you. There. Right.
I think the turtle got him. Good job, okay. Turtle.
You should tame him.
You're so OP. OP turtles taking on raptors. What do you have, buddy? You have arrows and a stone hatchet.
And of course, we're starting a video at night, which is the perfect way to start all videos.
It's perfect. It was a dark and gloomy night.
And one other thing we were talking about was joining tribes here, because we had been on different tribes, but it made it easier to be on the same tribe.
Yeah, I gotta wait. Let's transfer. We're gonna transfer ownership to how do I? Oh, promote player to. So, oh, there we go. Transfer ownership that way. When I leave,
now she might get your bird
done.
If you do that.
Oh yeah, that's right. She would get my bird.
You've got.
I have to unclaim him first.
Yeah. I think either that or you have to set your tribe governance to. Player owned or something like that.
Oh yeah, let's try that. Hold on, let's do that. Dino ownership, personally owned. Personally. Yeah, we'll just do personally owned tribe ridden.
Yeah, that's what I have this one set to right now. Personally owned tribe ridden.
Dino taming. Yeah, that's fine. Structure ownership, personally owned. Interesting. Concepts here. All right, locks and pin codes, personal, and then anyone can set that. So if I set that and then leave, what happens to my dino? We're gonna have to see. Hopefully this works. We're gonna find out, peeps. Hopefully my bird is fine.
I mean, you could unclaim them just to be safe, but we wouldn't know what happens until you got back to your base.
Yeah. I would much rather at least have this. So we're going to go ahead and unclaim him. Unclaim glitch. Aw, you're so pretty. And then, tribe manager. Let's go ahead and do this. And then leave. Leave tribe. Okay. Don't create a new tribe. No.
Now you should have an invite to Havoc.
Accept invitation to tribe Havoc. Bam. Hey,
bam.
Same tribe, woohoo! And claim.
Three.
Done.
Perfect. I have a new bird. This is the greatest thing I've ever done.
I have a new bird. Anyway. I have the same bird. He's not new. Anyway, now your wolves won't attack me, and that's a good thing.
No, that now they'll protect you.
Yeah.
All right, so just north of us, I don't know if you're going to be able to see him at night here, we are looking for the new dinosaur, flying dinosaur, which I had no idea how to pronounce the name.
Yeah, Quetzalcoatlus? Coatless? Quetzal... something. Quetzalcoatlus thing. Yeah, it's like a Quetzalcoatlus or something like that. Something close to that.
Yeah, because it was Q-U-E something.
Yeah. Yeah, I know Coatless is at the end, so it's like Quetzalcoatlus? Something like that. I don't know.
Alright, flying bird thing.
Yeah.
Oh, I see him. Or, oh. No, is that you? No,
yeah, that's probably me. I am flying. I'm trying to get, you know, eagle eye
head
view.
A little to your left, because I saw him a little bit more to the left of where you just were.
Alrighty. Yeah. super high. Hopefully he's still around here. We're gonna have to find out, but I wonder how far he roams.
That I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what their roam radius is. He never landed, like I think people have been saying.
Yeah. I don't know if he lands. Like, they didn't really go over that in anything else I've seen, but
yeah, for me, this was a kind of a fun one because this is the first one I didn't see a dossier. I didn't go and look at anything. I'm coming into this one fresh.
Oh, yeah. It was kind of random. Like, it just popped up. I just kind of loaded the game one day. I was like, update launching in 20 minutes. New dino. And I was like, oh, man, holy crap. Really?
And if he's not there, I don't know where to go to check next.
Yeah. Don't know. I don't know. All right, peeps, we're going to find this guy, and then we'll be back as soon as we get something going. As soon as we find this guy. There we go. All right, peeps. Well, it appears that we cannot find one of the things that we need to find. Sir Lucian and I, we looked around for a while, and we just couldn't find it. But you know what the bad part is? These dinos are no longer mine. You see the red name? Yeah, you see Xylak? I'm not a member of Xylak anymore. That is totally a thing that happened. Where are you going, buddy? You gotta watch out what you're doing. We don't want to attack anybody here. Because they will kill us. Even though we were the one who tamed them. We were the ones who tamed them. They will attack us and they will kill us. And there's a T-Rex up there. Hopefully everybody is set to neutral. They should be. I don't see why they wouldn't be. But anyway, we can't control any of these guys anymore, so whatever happens to them, we can't do anything with. Now, eventually, we are going to hook back up with Lilac. She's going to end up fixing everything, hopefully. And we'll have to get back to everything we had. But even if something happens and everybody here dies, we still have Glitch. And we're still level 63, so we can rebuild everything if we have to. We don't want to, but we will if we have to. Anyway, so I gotta wait for all this stuff to get settled out. I'm gonna chill over here on the rock since I can't really get into my house right now. And I will see you guys in the next cut. Whenever everything gets settled and once everything gets fixed. Can I? Thank you. Alright, nope. It should be okay. Hopefully. Should be okay. What are you doing? Stop following, man. Stop. Thank you. Are you going to land on this? Can you do that? Perfect. You're not really on it, but that'll work. Alright, so now we are back in that bloom quality, I swear, man. It's not bloom quality, it's gamma. Check that out. Alright, never mind. Nope, it's just bright. Holy crap, man. So there is totally an a really, really amazing animal thing that I have never tamed. I never tamed one. I don't know why. I think it's something related to the direwolves. And by the way, my animals are still not mine. You see no green names? Yeah, they're still owned by Xylak. Since I changed out tribes, they're still working on getting Lilac set up in the new tribe and everything. She's going to come over here and unclaim all of these. So that way I can claim them in the new tribe, and that way the ownership will be set properly, and we're going to retain that. And then we're going to switch her over and do something very similar to that with her. If it needs to be done, we'll have to see. But the animal that I've never tamed is a saber tooth. I don't have one of those because the dire wolf is pretty, I don't know, I hesitate to say it's better because I've never had a saber tooth, so I don't really know, but I do know that a lot of them like to spawn over in this area. Since I don't have access to anything, this is going to be a me and Glitch thing. Glitch and I are going to be doing this. Now, I do have the supplies that I need to actually knock it out. You know, I got all the narc arrows, trank arrows. Let me eat all of you. All right, sweet. I do have all of those arrows. If we take a look at my inventory, I do have the arrows. Plenty of the arrows. I got everything I need to actually knock them out and keep them knocked out. I do have to farm the meat, but you always have to farm the meat anyway. So what we're going to do is we're going to take a look around a little bit and see if we can't get a saber tooth to spawn in here. They like to spawn around this area. Like, they were hugely fond of this area. Die, Argy. And I'm just gonna take a look around for a little while and see what I can find in the area. Hopefully we can find a pretty decent saber tooth. I want a super high level one, naturally. You know me. I like the high stuff. Low stuff don't matter to me anymore. But let me take a look around a little while, and I will see what I can come up with. Come here. I'm gonna tear your wings off. Alright, I think I found my future saber. Take a look at this guy. Oh, really? Really, RNG? You want to go? Do you want to go against Glitch? Are you kidding me? Let's do this. I also found a decent way to actually kill these guys reliably and, like, hit them reliably. Somewhat, anyway. It's always hard with a bird. But if you fly straight up, it gives them something to chase, so they end up staying, like, right behind you. Yeah, you. Come here. You fly up slowly. You can actually just kind of... You barely fly upwards, and you hit them reliably every time. It's pretty cool. It's a nice little trick that I learned. Anyway, so there's those guys, and those sabers down there are going to be eaten. But if you take a look at... eat them quick, man. There you... Nope, not you. You! Look at the design of this guy. Now, this guy looks pretty cool, too, but he's only 17. I like this other one over here. As soon as I can find out... which way am I facing? That guy. I really like the way he looks. Now, it'll be a little bit difficult to actually separate them in a way. it'll be pretty hard, but I'm going to be working on that. It looks like they're separated a little bit, so I might be able to... Come here, you. And it's going to attract the other two. Maybe I can kill him. Can I kill him quick? I don't want to hurt the one that I want. So he's hurt a little bit now, but we want them separated enough. See, it looks like... Are you still coming after me, buddy? Alright, got one out of there. Alright, come on, man. Oh, yep, you're eating your brother. Okay, I get it. No, that's cool. Go ahead, eat him. Now we only have two to separate. And the bad thing is that you can't pick up... sabers. So if I could, then I could just kind of pick them up. If I got the one that I didn't want, I could drop him somewhere else. And if I got the one I did, I can carry him somewhere a little better to tame him. But this little area right here actually isn't too bad. You got this cliff face here that nothing can really get up to. But I still have somewhat easy access to fly around and see if I can't find some prime. You guys still eating on him? Sheesh. See if I can, like, maybe aggro one of them. What's up, guys? You flew really quick. Or you went away from that guy really quick. Would you eat him already? Make him disappear. Hold on. Come on now. You guys really go, like, bonkers for that, don't you? Disappear already? Ooh. Okay. No, we're okay. All right. You guys separated at all? Nope. Little bit. You're a little bit separated. We want them to wander really, really, really far away. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and just try to wait for these guys to separate enough for me to kill them. Looks like that guy's trapped, so as soon as he wanders, he's not trapped. But you know what I mean. I just got to get him killed, get that other guy killed, and then get this guy tamed if I can. Once that happens, I'll bring it right back. All right, so now we are right here. It does appear like this guy can't get up here. We're about to test this out. Oh, man. It looks like he can get up here. I'm so scared right now that he's going to make it. But you know what? He's not that crazy awesome. So, yeah. Let's just see if we can do this, shall we? These guys aren't weak to arrows, are they? I don't really want to accidentally kill this guy. I really don't want to do that. Are you going to go to sleep? Rock goodbye, saber tooth on the cliffside. Sleepy. Oh, it worked. Sweet. He fell asleep because of my song. I know it. It wasn't the drink arrows. It was my song. So now what we can do. Oh, wait. Come here, buddy. You're still following me? Sweet. Oh, Silent Lilac has joined the arc. All right. So, no, wait. Stop. Land, homie. So now we have this guy here. He's totally taming. Taming up. And Silent Lion is supposed to be helping me with that whole situation about, you know, getting my dinos back. So hopefully she doesn't mind waiting just a little bit. Where? Oh, I already had them on me. Okay, perfect. So now we can go ahead and just drop some of this on this guy. He's not too super huge. What we want to do is we want to see if we can actually go kill, like, something without losing this guy. Looks like there's an RG over here. Hey, RG! How are you? Come to me. Come closer. We want you over this way. You coming? Oh, you're coming. You're good. Perfect. Come on. A little bit more. A little bit more. Go up. Nyeh. And you can die sometime soon. Oh, wait. Where are you? You're supposed to be chasing me. There you go. Now you're dead. And you're a little bit far away now. But that's okay. You're still close enough. Eat. Eat him. Oh, no prime. Really? Anyway, I'm just going to go get some stuff. I'm going to see if I can't make this stuff work. And I'll see you guys back here in a little bit once this guy's tamed up. Alright, peeps. You see that right there? About 5 hunger points left. And this guy will be mine. Here it comes. Here it comes. Don't know what we're going to name him yet. But we'll figure something out later. As always, I will have it named later. And we have a Sabertooth. Now this guy looks absolutely amazing. I love this. But we got to hurry up and get back to base. Because don't attack my target. Everybody go neutral. Alright. So now we got to get this guy to follow us. Hopefully he will be able to. He's already following us. Our base is just right down here. I didn't go too far away because I knew Lilac was going to be coming over to help us out. You should be able to go and just like jump down the cliff, buddy. You shouldn't have a problem with that. You should be able to like fit just about anywhere, get around anywhere. You should be able to keep up pretty easily, I'm thinking. Yahoo! I'm glad dinos that you aren't, that don't have a rider basically. Don't take fall damage. It's pretty amazing. Oh, get through. There we go. Oh, wait, don't go that way. Where you at? You still over here? Did you make it? Yeah, you're right there, buddy. Come on. We missed our base. We missed it. And then we should be coming up. Lilac said she's already over here, so we're going to be over here now. And actually, just in case something bad happens. Come on, buddy. Come on, man. We land. Let's go ahead and whistle passive. Unfollow all. You're not following me, are you? You're not. All right, cool. Now we are over here with Lilac. She's already doing things. I don't know if she's doing things yet. Do we have wave? There we go. I waved and saluted. Hello? I don't know. But this right here is Luna. This is a level 45 Pteranodon. Look, it's all purpled out and stuff. It's cool. It's Lilac's color. Mine's blue. All blues. And that includes the greenish blue that Cyan is. Anyway, I'm going to see. We're going to hook up with her. We're going to get some things done. And then I'll see you back here in just a little bit. We have a level 87 Sabertooth! Sabertoothes! You guys are so cool, and you look really, really amazing, man. Really amazing. Alright, and as the sun sets on this wonderful day, we have all our dinos back. At least most of them. I don't know off the top of my head if there are any that we missed. But if any were missed, it is no fault of Lilac. She did hopped over, she helped me out, she unclaimed them all so I could claim them all for my new tribe. Me and my new words. Me and my new tribe. There we go. So, in any case, we do have, there's the very quick, you know, darkness setting in. But we do have our dinos back. The dinos are back, safe and sound-ish. But we do have an issue. All right. Obviously, some of you guys probably called this a while ago, and I kind of knew it myself, that structures cannot be transferred. So I can't do anything with these structures, but I'm okay with it because I can access the inventories. And take things out, like my ramshackle shotgun. So I can interact with this stuff. So this will work for temporary housing. I can use this as it was. I can still use all of the things. You know, access the inventory, get my 99 ingots and move them. Oh, very so slowly. Oh, 99 ingots so heavy. Oh. Oh, so much better. And, you know, I can still interact with things along with all of my blueprints, which I'm so happy about. I need to get rid of all the duplicates. I'm getting a few more. I have more now. I have three more, some of which may or may not be duplicates. But the reason I continue to collect, like, the ramshackle axe, which I'm not even sure I have, to be honest. I think I have an apprentice, and journeyman is better. Yeah, I have apprentice metal right now, which is 69 and 126. This one is 61 and 118. Oh, what are you? You're better? 126 weapon damage, 118 weapon damage. Interesting. I didn't know apprentice was better. I thought it was blue and then green. Maybe not. I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, so apprentice is better. So I already have a better blueprint. But regardless of that, I do have all of these other blueprints and stuff that I do want to stash in here. And then I finally got the grenade one as well. I've been getting a few grenades, just the items, but that was the first time, I believe, that's the first time I actually got, you know, the blueprint for it. But in any case, I can interact with everything here, which is fine. The problem comes with this guy over here, because I don't think I can build onto a previously, you know, somebody else's, basically, for all intents and purposes. We all know it's mine. I built it, but it's technically a different owner. So I'm probably going to have to tear this all down and rebuild it under my name, my new tribe's name. And I'm going to end up doing that off camera. You don't need to see me build the same thing twice. But that will take a little bit of time because I got to get Mammoth over here and just whack it a few times. I assume since Mammoth is the best at getting wood, he would be the best at destroying wooden structures. But I very well could be wrong. I really don't know. If there's someone better, maybe the Bronto can do like one tail swipe and knock everything down. That'd be amazing because that's pretty much how it would normally work. Like if dinosaurs were real, one tail swipe would knock everything down. And when it comes to this stuff over here, I'm not too incredibly happy about knocking it down because I got everything situated in a way that works. And if I want to continue to use it, yeah, kind of one of those situations. But I was going to end up tearing it down anyway because of this guy. This little uneven bit right here bothers me a lot. So we're not going to worry about that too much. We're going to tear it all down anyway. And just kind of move on with things. And we're going to have this beginning part rebuild. We're going to put everything back where it was. And then we're going to start building onto this. And once we have everything set up, we're just going to tear that whole building down over there and not even worry about it anymore. That is not going to get rebuilt once it is torn down. Because everything I have will then be over here. And it will all be organized. And it will all be amazing. That is the current plan. But for now, the very least, I have my dinos. So changing tribes was one heck of a difficult thing to do. It really was. Now, if everybody left the tribe, it would have been so easy. But since Lilac has decided to stay in the tribe, at least for now, and Luke is still in the tribe, then, you know, the ownership didn't get reset. So it didn't follow me over here. It didn't follow her into the new tribe. So yeah, that's kind of a thing. So I'm going to have to tear everything down and rebuild it. But you know what? That's fine. I'm okay with that. Because now we are coming closer to the whole server being on one tribe. This is a call to anybody who does watch my videos from the server. If you guys want to join Tribe Havoc, let's go to Tribe Manager. See this? We got Sir Lucian, Edris, I don't know who that is, Deathbringer, Pulse, and me now. So you guys can go ahead and jump into this one tribe thing. It is named Havoc, as you saw. So the name has been changed. Just get in touch with Sir Lucian, or I guess Pol... No, who is that? Idris? Something? I apologize if you do watch my videos and I'm pronouncing that wrong. It's not intentional. I'm not trying to insult you. I just don't know how to pronounce your name. That's just a thing. Anyway, so now that we got this stuff situated, we can start working on things. And I need to get going on that. So if you did like the video, don't forget to hit that like button. If you want to see more and you want my videos sent directly to you, then don't forget to subscribe. Comment, favorite, share if you feel like you want to. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in this very, very bright moon next time. Bye. We'll be right back.